All right, let's see how this works. Cool, okay. It's gonna be a little weird. I have no clue how this works. Oh, am I not to... that makes sense. So I'm trying to stream here on Facebook and I have no clue how this works. So I am just trying to get a feel of this, see what's going on here. It's a live dashboard home. Yeah, I don't even know what's going on. Okay. Where are you there? No, I don't do that. Okay, well, shows I'm alive here. I would like to share it. Oh, maybe you should have looked at show that. I don't know what the hell I just did. Oh, okay. I'm trying to see like these virtual viewers and all that stuff, but I think I get it. Oh, whatever. Let's get to playing. My headset is charged. And I'm not tired. I slept probably like a good 8 hours or so. It's pretty good. And I'm no longer mad, so let's see how far I get this time. I'm probably still gonna get mad because crap. Let's see. I'm trying to see if I can share this somehow. It's so complicated. Ah, of course I was here. Oh, I missed. Any time now. Here she comes. Damn! Headshot. Why can't they all be like that? Nice and smooth. Look at that! Ooh! It'll be a good day today. Kind of so damn weak. All right. Let's. Oh, okay, that's where I can see them. Now, how do I share this? That is the question. Let me see. There you go. Well, yeah, I just shared it from my actual phone instead. All right, let's continue. This is weird because I'm like streaming in three different formats here. So you got your regular Twitch. Trying Facebook for the first time. Just see how that goes. So far, it's a little... It's complicated with Facebook. It has like so much shit on the interface that shouldn't even be there. But anyway, let's go ahead and keep playing. Probably gonna die here anyway, so. Get that ready. All right. Good shit. Oh my god, they're still alive. Unscathed. Let's go. Alright, so this guy died here. Here's where I get this shit. Combine it here. There we go. Oh, there is ammo here. Dude. Damn! I'm fucking dead. Lily had full health and he just like clawed me once. Hi. It was so beautiful till I got to that point. I swear I died yesterday. It was like 11 o'clock. I was grumpy, sleepy. Oh, I got a miss. Oh, come on. That's why Beta's bashing, man. So trash. See, look at that. Can't get this yet. I'm assuming Jill probably gets up after I heal her. So I have nothing to heal myself with. Maybe I could just avoid this guy. Oh, I'm gone. Through here. I gotta go down somewhere here. I'm leaving. Nope. I'm pretty sure I gotta go through there though. Lobby. No, I don't. It's right here. So I gotta go back. Shit. This way? No. I gotta go to the right. I came through here, that's a dead end. Yeah, I gotta. Damn it. Come on, I literally. I literally bashed him. His bashing just doesn't work. Maybe it just works from the back. I have a feeling I'm gonna die.
All I wanted to know was what the documents were doing in your office in the first place.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard. I'm the best biologist you'll ever meet, you bedpan-changing waste of a nursing degree. Of course I have connections higher up. Of course the military consults with me on projects beyond your comprehension. So stop wasting my time with your nosy questions.
I'm sorry. Doctor.
You didn't read the documents, did you?
No, I shredded them just like you asked.
Good. Good. If that's all, you can go back to wiping your patient's ass.
Wow.
That's what they pay you for, right? And polish my shoes.
Yes, Yes, sir.
I bet you know a lot about polishing, don't you? Now fuck off and don't say a word to anyone.
Wow. What a douche.
Honestly. Yes! Green herb, green herb, green herb. Man, something's about to happen. I'm getting way too much shit right now. No! No! Get the herb first.
Bard. Tyrell. Bard's dead. He's been shot.
Shit. And the vaccine?
I'm looking.
Well, look harder. There's gotta be a computer, right?
Did I not? Oh, fucking shit. It is my pleasure to cordially invite you to a banquet on the 10th at the Central Hotel, where we will be exchanging weapons, viewpoints, I don't know where I saw weapons from, viewpoints on Raccoon City, new special medical zone. Attending will be Mayor Michael Warren, Chief of Police, Brian Irons, and other distinguished members of our community. God damn, this is long. Well, it's only 3 pages. September 10th, Orient Restaurant. We would be honored if you joined us. Sincerely, Greg Tester, United States Senator. Nate, I'll be introducing the bill for that new drug of yours in mid-August. Bring the cash. We booked the suite for the hotel for the usual after party. You're a brunette guy, right? I'll let Irons know. Where the hell did it? I'm tweaking. Saying words that aren't even there. Greg, I know you're watching the news. The virus is going to devour the whole country. The dead will wash over Capitol Hill like a tidal wave. You're not safe. However, you've always been a good friend of me, so I'd like to offer you a way out. I have in my possession one dose of a vaccine for the virus, the Holy Grail, and it's not for my family. Not for my ladies on the side. No, Greg, saving it for you. I know better than anyone that you're the future of the United States, but if you want the goods, Craig, you have got to get me the hell out of here now without Umbrella finding out. Lean on the Pentagon for me. I know you've got the clout, bro. See if someone can get a rescue team in here without UBCS involvement. You scratch my back, I scratch yours. Which is sound pretty chaste after the parties we've been to. Hurry, my time is running out.
This is ERC Chief Nathaniel Bard, September 29, 11 p.m. I am acutely aware that my time's running out. And I hope and pray, by making this recording and bringing the truth to light, that I can restore some small shred of honor to my name. All of Raccoon City's suffering began with the release of a biological weapon known as the T-Virus. My employer, the Umbrella Corporation, engineered this virus. And they ordered my team to develop a vaccine, which we did. Now, I keep samples of this vaccine here in my office. The rest of it is stored underground. But those sons of bitches at the board, they want to destroy it. They don't want the world to know what they've done. So they're trying to erase all evidence that the virus ever existed. No, I'm not a fool. I know they don't want me to.
I got you knew all along. And she trusted me anyway. Fuck!
It is.
All right, Joe. Hang tight.
I'm gonna die.
T, I got it.
Good.
Be careful.
Boy.
Careful. Have you seen this town? It'll be a fucking miracle if I get there in one piece.
Yep.
Yep. Saw it coming. Oh my God, I'm about to die. Oh, I'm just saying this, but hey, Lewis, how's it going? I'm like all into the game here. Let me pop up this chat. It's fine there. Gotta figure out a good way to have all these windows open. I guess. So she's here. Here. This guy's gonna come through here. I could try and run. Oh, I see you. Oh, girl. Oh my God. Get away from me. That's locked. Let's go. Get out of here.
You're gonna be okay, Joe. Tyrell, what the hell happened?
Attention all citizens. The contagion spreading throughout the city has been designated uncontainable. On October 1st, Raccoon City will be completely destroyed in a missile strike. All
wow.
Residents capable of rational thought are urged to evacuate immediately. This is not a test. Attention all citizens.
I mean, that's only a day away. There's still people in the city. You think Uncle Sam gives a shit? Fuck. Here they come. Oh, you sit tight. I got this. Better grab some gear. Sounds like there's a lot of them out there.
Yes. Where am I gonna get gear from, huh? Perfect.
Try to lower the window those shutters. The less entry points, the better.
And how do we do that?
I'll try hacking into the hospital security system. Keep them off me in the meantime.
Your week has gone, boy.
Okay, now the fun shit begins.
I missed that whole clip. Nice.
Oh, come on.
Last thing I fucking need. Still alive? Oh, never mind.
Now the fun shit begins.
Shit, I'm sick. Can maybe not use crystal here? Oh, come on. come on, dude. I'm gonna be stuck here for a while. The hell away from me. Oh my god. I'm done. Damn, I gotta settle over here. Come on. Are you serious, dude? How are you for me? I literally missed every fucking shot. Here, I thought it was an achievement.
Carlos! Maybe you can knock the pillar down with that explosive!
Are you si- Oh my god, he was nowhere fucking near me. Nowhere near me. It's like they all disappeared.
Carlos, you all right?
I need a hero.
But at least it's over. I'm coming back.
Vaccine's the real deal.
Good.
You going somewhere?
You're damn right.
What do you think you're gonna do? Whole city's about to be microwaved.
Come on, man. Call the government. Tell them we found a cure. You stall for time.
Ballsy motherfucker.
I'm back and I'm better. Damn, he just left her as there.
Jill. Oh, thank God you're okay. I've got good news. It's over now. The city's safe.
What the hell? Probably I was dreaming again, isn't she? Choke, girl.
It's the only way.
Bruh.
Where am I? What's going on?
Attention all citizens. The missile strike on Raccoon City will occur in just hours. The payload is designed to eradicate all biological material. You will not survive if you remain in the city.
October 1st.
Evacuate now. Repeat.
No.
Evacuate now.
Can't be.
This is not a test.
Mm-hmm, all type of ammo. Oh, hello.
Sunshine?
You saved my life.
I sure as shit didn't. That was all Carlos. He carried you here and he treated you himself, crazy bastard.
Where is he?
He went underground. Guards stockpiled the vaccine, enough to give this city some hope.
He thinks he can do this by himself. I'm going after him.
Wait, did you see the broadcast? They're gonna blow the city sky high. I'm trying to get a hold of someone, anyone with the clearance to stop it. Leave this mess to him. He's a professional.
So am I.
Ha! Told you I was, boy.
Right. Guess I'm not talking you out of this.
The storage facility is underground, beneath this hospital. I've lost contact with Carlos. So expect trouble.
Hey, there's shit left. Something else is here. Maybe it's just that crate. Yep. Hello, mag ammo. Oh.
My control died.
Oh, I will be right back. Okay. Now, where was I? Should be something around here.
Is it no one in the hospital ever noticed this?
Save point. So ever since I started playing this game, which was yesterday, I've only saved once. I should have never saved, actually. This fucking guy. About to be a boss fight or something.
Games end here.
Ugh, you think this is over?
Can't wait to bust the cap in his ass. Oh, stupid dog. Beautiful. I was just looking for this. Shell holder. Ah, another upgrade, huh? Oh, okay. Like how there's no electricity, but then these work. Thank you. Nemesis is about to come out of there, watch. I'm scared. Yep. Get your ass up there, Oh, Lord. Assuming one of them is in there somewhere. Oh, are you back? Let's go over here. Transfer observed by nurse. Okay. Hello. Ah, well, I guess, shit. Having fun yet? Go down. I know I have to go down. I already tried going down. Yeah, I know I have to go down, I just don't have any, stupid fire, shells, so. Oh, okay. Well, I guess I could also do that. Bro, I started all the way over here. Crap. Crapple doodles. Oh, I didn't see these last time. Did I? Something. Ah, damn it, I should have saved it. Didn't go over here last. Oh, all right. Okay. And I came from here. Is that a planter? Oh, hello. Ah! You scared me. That just came out of nowhere. Hmm. There we go. That's done. Ah, damn it, that was in the last one. Oh. Oh, that's why I gotta come here. Ah, shit. Whatever, man. I don't know if I gotta go back there. Maybe. I don't think so. He'll be fine. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that I know. Because I did it the first time. That's how I found out he was down there. I'm like, yeah. But I didn't know the little bulb was all the way over there. Okay. Now... Oh, okay. It's this way. Tanking ass, dude. What? You stay there. I need him for this guy anyway. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Let's say I try to outrun him. Where the hell do I have to go? Oh, right on my last bullet. Oh. No, I'm pretty much screwed for everything else.
Alright, here goes.
Anything else I could find? Maybe, possibly. I do need to go back there, you just need to down the two normal zombies. Hey, what the? Bro? Jesus. I don't know, what the hell is this? God damn. Well, let's see what we can do. Jesus, Lordy, Lord, 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 yep, I'm playing this part. Yep. Holy crap, I gotta start from all the way back here. Jesus. Okay. Now that I know, I could just basically kind of avoid everyone. This is ballsack. Drops different shit this time. You can run pet. Yeah, that's what I just thought about too, just saving all my ammo. Except for these dogs right here. No! Oh, come on. That was lit. Avoid him, or should I just wait till he comes all the way? Damn, I thought that was a plant. Oh, that was lucky. Oh, Lord, Lord, Lord. So far, so good. Where the zombie go? Hi.
Here goes.
His head is moving. Clearly, that's not doing anything. Oh shit! Now you wanna wake up? Or get up? Oh my god, this piece of shit's gonna kill me. Never mind, he killed me. Oh lord. Alright. Oh my god. Thank you. That's what I'm talking about, boy. Jesus, man. Took me long enough.
Shit, he got away. What was he doing in here?
Hello. Did I miss the mag or something? Or am I about to get it? David, did you like that? Kind of bullshit. Pursue Nikolai. Nikolai. Where the hell do I gotta go then? Did I activate something here? There you go. Oh crap. Night skirmish and a skirmish, 7 survivors. One bioweapon deployed. Got eyes on 2 stars. A male infected and female bioweapon is pursuing the female. Man, that's crazy. Female Jill has made contact with MV platoon by open periods and behavior consistent with Project M investigating. Conventional weapons seems to be strongly fixated on Terminator Jill and knows the city layout. Evidence can be imprinted, metamorphosis, and the bioweapon triggered by a hostile encounter with Jill. Video attached. Jill has been infected and is not responsive. Collected samples per order. Over 17 hours have elapsed since Jill's exposure to the virus. Conversion has been slow, suggesting she may be resistant. Vaccine recovered and administered to Jill by Carlos, a soldier and platoon. Jill expected to be fit for combat approximately 20 hours post exposure. Seems clear the bioweapon is Project M. Contact with Jill causes it to change and evolve, will induce further encounters to obtain precise data. Crazy. Yeah, past the stupid hospital.
Jill.
Tyrell.
I got through. They're willing to negotiate.
You gotta kill him.
You'll call off the strike if, and this is one big ass if.
Turn
you
over.
Deliver the vaccine to them before they launch.
That's some fucking BS.
How long do we have?
Hours.
And that's where it was at. Really?
Fuck. Then let's not waste one more second.
This way.
I figured. I'm like, let me go back and check the hospital because there was a lot of containers with the lockpicks. But then I'm like, yeah, I don't want to run into the.
We'll find the vaccine
betas
up ahead.
Well, I guess it doesn't. Whatever. It's pretty cool how you you end up back at RPD station. It was so badass.
Sure you don't need to stop?
Stop and do what? I got your back.
Alright, let's get this done.
I like how they showed like how back where? I got the storage. Let's add this to extended barrel. Unless you're talking about the hospital, then yeah. Hank? Oh shit. I know this fucking guy was me. Oh lord. You thought.
No.
No. No.
Shit.
Oh, too late now. Hey, achievement. Nest 2. From those umbrellas main nest facility. Here we focus on real world use cases which arise as new bioweapons are created introduced, such as the need for T-virus vaccine, the new weaponry capable of suppressing bioweapons. Some aspects of our work here can be dangerous, so it is imperative that all employees adhere to workplace regulations without fail, in particular unauthorized entry by improved visitors or removal of work-related data or materials will be met with severe disciplinary measures. It is a great honor to be part of the finest research organization in the world. Keep this in mind and stick to the rules as we forge new and revolutionary technologies. Hey, lit. Anything else in here? Yep. There's something else in there. Ah! Damn it. Pay was generous, benefits were good, most importantly they promised me I'd be contributing to state-of-the-art medical tech research for university teachers stuck working in nowhere America. There was a golden opportunity like winning the lottery, so I went for it. I made the pitch to my family and we agreed to move here to Raccoon City. Hindsight is 2020 because this lab is a den of monsters who conduct cruel and barbaric experiments for the sole purpose of taking human life in the most sickening way possible. It's messed up, the world needs to know. Every time I wake up enough courage to blow the whistle, I think of Penny and Casey immediately chickening out. Umbrella owns this town. There was this guy they caught trying to smuggle out company secrets. They essentially fed him to one of the betas. Fed him. I saw the whole thing. Got my wife and daughter into this. I just need to do my job, do as I'm told, for their sake. Let this be a testament that I do not have a conscience and that I've learned my lesson. Well... oh crap. Both an antigen and are required. Leading to increase by combining samples of tumors can create potent vaccine base. down the hill dash. Okay, cool. So I'm gonna need that for something. I don't even know why I'm making these.
Generated.
What have we here?
Override key removed. To begin vaccine synthesis, place the materials in the chamber.
I'll definitely don't have them.
Synthesis? I have to make it myself?
What was it called again? It was antigen and adjuvant.
Alright, gotta figure this out.
Still red here. I'll be back, huh? Oh shit, that actually worked. May the helicopter take extreme care during takeoff landing effectivization. Jesus. Oh, I didn't press it on time! Formally request that the weaponry normally reserved for the bioweapon team be made available for any employees interfacing with the mission of and dismissal of test subjects. These test subjects do not present the same levels of danger as our bio weapon products. I believe outline below. Recently, some testers had developed a new mutation, granting them very high. God damn it, paleheads. Okay. For this reason, I'd like to request a high-powered weaponry. This one, sure, in the event of an emergency. Okay. Well. I guess that's why I needed the magnum for these guys. I had to shut her nose off. Oh, damn it. Well, it's now or never. Let's go. Come on, bro. Get away from me. Oh, beautiful.
This must be what powers it.
What I just did, but okay, I guess I'm going to do that anyway. Ah, you come in handy. Oh, okay. Jesus.
These are tyrants.
Holy shit. Oh, like one wasn't enough and two, huh? Oh, fucking shit. He just killed me. Ah. Damn it. Okay, well now I know. A lot of them are there. I thought were regular zombies besides the head one. No. Never that easy. I'm gonna learn today. Bro, I like how he hits me and then he dies. Damn it, he was already dead. I need to waste all my bullets. Oh, those would have been nice earlier. Please allow me to send my heartfelt congratulations to you and your colleagues at Umbrella for completing Nemesis, a truly remarkable achievement in the field of bioweapons research, introducing a parasitic organism into Tyrant's brain to gain external control of it. How can I not marvel at such a wild idea? However, from a medical perspective, I must empathetically state my disapproval of the shift away from establishing Umbrella policy. By turning to the use of parasites, you are setting a dangerous precedent. Viruses can be kept in check. I believe an effective vaccine can be developed for any virus on Earth with abundant funding and a bounty of samples, of course. Can you say the same of parasites? However, doctors have tried in vain to develop a vaccine for malaria. Parasites like Plasmodium are far more genetically complex than the T-virus, and to think they will submit to control is utter folly. Perhaps in your country, consumers are willing to buy automobiles with no brakes, but here in America, they know better. Then again, I recall you have a degree in economics, so no doubt you've already devised a brilliant marketing strategy to win over the naysayers. I look forward to your talk at the forum in Berlin next month. In the meantime, I shall be exploring medical solutions to the hubristic problems you've foisted on us. Nathaniel Bard.
So it's called the Nemesis.
What the hell, girl? Oh lord. Oh, get away from me. Crap. I'll just avoid it over here. I was gonna stab her, she turned around. Check out, shorty. Oh crap, no. Oh, come on, man. That's a bunch of bullshit. Good. Hello. Aww. Gunpowder. Such a shame I have no more. Yeah. God damn it, lady. I'm assuming now I just gotta go back. So I got both of them. Shit's gonna hit the fan down here. And I got nothing.
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 Are these gonna break? No. Oh lord, I knew. Aww. How am I supposed to get out of here? Oh. I just knifed it. Eat it. Man, should have been an achievement right there. Nothing to heal myself with. Got no ammo. Oh. All these guys are probably gonna get up. Hello. Oh, great. Fantastic. Excellent. Perfect. Hello. Oh. That worked out. Fucking lit. Oh no! No! Damn. Oh man. Fuck. I was right there. Jesus. Oh, damn, all the way over here. Okay. I'm not even gonna ask. That was a fail. Not even gonna bother. Yeah, I'll get on in a bit. What time is it? Oh, man. Well, if I die right now, then I'll get on Pokemon. I literally did nothing! Jesus, dude. It's like the spread on this thing doesn't even do anything. You said that hurt.
An adjuvant sample. These are combined with antigens to increase immune system response.
Oh shit, I didn't get the other ones, did I? Damn. You know what? That's okay. I'm fucking dead. Oh, Jesus.
Alright, I'm ending it there because I am going to go and play Pokemon now. What the hell? Alright, well, that was fun, I guess. Alright, well, I'll see you guys.